Television crews have been waiting at the local authority building in Guadalajara City. That's where the families of the victims are being cared for. Hours later, other relatives land in Cairo with Mexico's foreign minister. They've come a long way to pick up the bodies. Egypt insists the attack in the desert was human error, a car chase gone wrong. It says security officers in helicopters and on the ground were hunting what it calls militants. They then mistakenly bombed and shot at the tourist convoy, which they say was in a restricted zone. Before leaving for Egypt, Mexico's foreign minister didn't seem convinced.
Despite being a restricted area, it is common to give permission to tour guides to give tourists visits in this area. This is the information we have. These tourists went with a travel agency, which is accredited in Egypt and has experience in this type of trip.
In an open letter, her Egyptian counterpart says the facts of the case remain confusing, but that the country will conduct a thorough and impartial investigation. Emeka Omolu, Al Jazeera.